Thank you. I'm sorry. Having dealt with the scrappers in the outskirts, our bold captain and her trusty crew race towards Royalist base on a mission to hassle the Queen a bit. The Royalists once had a righteous cause in reassembling the world using massive chains. Nowadays, they're mostly pushing people about. The diesel running in their tubing makes them less vulnerable to the water shortage. This makes them strong and lets them behave in pretty much whatever way they like. They waste their power and resources on gathering old junk and artifacts from the past, storing it all in giant warehouses. Is there some grand nefarious plan to this madness? The Queen seems to care scrap all for the well-being of her steambot subjects. Someone needs to put a stop to this monstrous monarch.
Thank you. Thank you. Living, waiting just for you. My soul on my way to